Hello students, in previous video we have complete our reading and explanation of lesson number 12, Columbus discovers America part 1. So today we are doing the exercise of that lesson. Now from read and learn student, you have to read these words and learn it. Destination, encourage, voyage, set sail, explore, pursued, turn to out or port. Now from word power, fill in the blanks with the words given below. First one, the workers have gone on a strike. They are demanding higher wages. My brother has failed 6 times in the intermediate examination. He won't take the examination again. He has lost all hope of passing it. Third, Chennai can be attacked by ships because it is on the sea coast. A crowd has collected at the scene of the accident. A policeman came up and asked one of the men in the crowd, "Can you describe how the accident happened?" "I want to sew these buttons on this coat. Can you get me a needle and some thread?" Marco Polo first went to China by land route across Central Asia, but he returned home by sea. Drinking too much, brought about the ruin of Mr. Bharti's health. Iron is hard, but silk is soft. You must observe a thing carefully before you describe it. Second, fill in the blanks with suitable words given below. Here there are words given below. The bite of a snake is often deadly. It kills a man within a few minutes. The boy was terrified when a big dog rushed at him barking. My son left for Delhi 10 days ago. I am worried because I haven't heard from him so far. What you read in this book is a true story. It is not an imaginary. Our school football team this year is strong. It is sure to win the inter-school cup this year. Its defeat is unthinkable. Our school football team was playing against the town club. By half time, the town club had scored 2 goals and our players were beginning to lose heart. "Don't give up," we all shouted. "Fight on." Our players took heart again, played well and won the match. Mr. Sampath was unwilling to become the chief minister. Then all the MLAs met him in a body and tried to persuade him to take up the office. At first they did not succeed, but they did not give up. They met him again and again. They undertook to give him every cooperation and to act according to his wishes. At last, Mr. Sampath agreed to become the chief minister. The people rebelled against the king only when his rule became unbearable. No one was able to recognize the policeman who was disguised as a sannyasi. He wore a false beard and yellow clothes. Now the next is, match the words under A with the meaning under B. Here we have the words in column A and their meanings in column B. Compass, an instrument used on ship to show direction. Crew, all the men working on a ship. Seaweed, a kind of plant which grows in seawater. Voyage, a journey by ship. Rudder, a flat wooden or metal piece at the end of a ship for steering. Sailor, seaman. Port, a coastal town with a harbor. criminal, one who commits a crime. So students, here we complete our exercise question A, B and C. So you have to fill it in your book, and the matched pair you write it in your notebook.